Hey y'all, good afternoon. Welcome to the homestead. It's a nice evening here. I'm going to quickly install these little LOL mirrors. They're decent quality. They're 20 bucks on Amazon, and I'm pretty excited about getting them installed. The other day I had a pretty big pile of hay on the back of the golf cart and couldn't see when I was backing up with this mirror. And the other thing is we're going to a little place for a golf cart trip, and they require you to have side mirrors, so might as well install them. I'll bring you along. It's super simple. Everything that you need is in the package to install them. All right, so here's a quick rundown of the parts. You're going to get the mirror, obviously. You'll get a couple of wrenches, which you'll need. You're also going to get a set of bolts like this. You're going to have to put them together yourself. I did this just to save time. But anyways, there's a nut, a washer, and then I just slid them together to make it easier for the video. You're going to get three sets of these. One for the biggest size down to the smallest. My golf cart uses the smallest rail, so you'll have to find what fits your golf cart, but in the kit for 20 bucks it comes with all three, so you can figure out what you want to do with them. So don't fret about that. So it's a super simple process. All you're going to do is just clip this onto your rails like so, find out the height you want, and then take your mirror and install it. Okay, so one quick note here. There's big holes on the bracket, and there is a smaller set of holes on the bracket there. Make sure you put the big holes towards the front of the golf cart. So once you have that installed, then you're just going to take your mirror, push it into the little grooves that it corresponds with. One trick I've done with these before is you use your Allen key to hold this up while you're getting your nuts and bolts together. Take your nuts and bolts. This side with the tube goes to the front of the golf cart, and you just gotta line them up, push them in, take your screws, line those up, push them in, and make sure you don't cross thread anything, and then you're good to go. All right, so now I just gotta do the same thing for the top. And then once you get it where you want it permanently, tighten those up. So there you go, guys. 5-10 minutes to put the whole thing on. It was a very simple process, as you can see. If you're interested in purchasing a set of these, I bought them on Amazon. I'll leave a link where I bought them from. If you do use my link, it's an affiliate link. They throw me a few dollars for sending you over there, but it doesn't cost you anything extra. So with that, if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care, and God bless.